Hello guys, gawa tayo pandesal, pang merienda. We will need 1/4 cup of water, 1 tablespoon of sugar, and 1 tablespoon of yeast. Let it rise for 5 minutes. Dadagdag natin yung hasukan, yung powdered milk, yung asin, simple. Ilalagay na rin natin yung ating itlog. Dagdag na natin yung ating yukwan milk. Lagay na rin natin yung ating yeast mixture. Dagdag na rin natin yung ating 3 kutsarang butter. luto na yung pandesal, guys. Atin ang tikman. Ito na, guys. Super moist pandesal. Yummy. Napakalambot sa guys. Parang spans. Yeah,